Hello guys, once again, this is MWN. And we're here to make a review on this movie of Jason of the Argonauts. It's very terrible, as we mentioned in our broadcast yesterday. Unfortunately, it was terrible. It makes me want to cry. I have seen better here.
This is not that funny. That movie about the guy and
this literally. This is but the only bad thing is this is better than Alice in Wonderland. So we checked the reviews, right? On Alice in Wonderland. 1.9 stars, guys. You hear that? 1.9 stars. This movie has 5.7, I think. One, yeah. 5.9. They put a $30 million budget on this movie, which isn't hardly bad at all, but everything about the movie sucks. CGI, the hairs, the one part where Zeus is whispering to Pele, he's like, man. He's moving all,
yeah, he's like teleporting. I plan on doing some, maybe today I might do a Fallout 4 gameplay for this
Friday. And this Friday I will also be playing Destroy Gunner SP number 2.
I've just sort of been just out, not being burned out, but I don't know if I can do it.
Might be taking a rest for 2 weeks or so, I guess. Yeah, from gameplay to game issues and stuff like that.
What is the kingdom, I should say?
I'll keep you guys updated with more gameplay tracks and such. I'll keep you updated with more podcasts on Wednesday with Horrorboy465. And we will do more broadcasts like we did with Trolling Is My Job. We'll just chill and hang, just like we did yesterday in our video.
I mean, this movie, I know, maybe it's better special effects to find it.
I probably might want to vomit from this movie.
I am of the blood of the creator.
Hell no.
I am guarding here on earth, and only through me shall you receive this power.
You better fix that goddamn thing.
Why should we believe you? I say it is true that Aelia is a great sorceress, that she possessed the powers of healing.
And if you guys want to share this video in any other places, you can share this to my MWO page on Facebook. And you can also share with Horrorboy465 channel. You can also share it with him on Instagram, or you can share it with him on Twitter.
Yeah, I was getting ready to say, I actually don't have any mention in my videos, but I have social media accounts on Facebook.
And if you have any information to contact us with, you can contact us by via Skype or Kick Messenger.
Yep, Kick Messenger, Skype.
Why are these powers not working for me?
Because I'm
scared
to face my
platform.
I'm scared to face my
platform.
I'm scared to face my platform. Only through me,
our accounts will be listed in the description of the video.
God who is with me forever.
So, thank you guys for listening to this podcast. We'll keep you updated with more and more. We will see.